I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of mead.
Where my bread is long winter.
Okay, what to do next? Riverwood, yeah, we'll do down to Riverwood since we're east starting. It's real easy to do, man. That steam cell will eat you alive. It's got too many great deals, man. I think the last time it was on, I think I bought the Grand Theft Auto thing before 5, way before 5 came out. So I think it was still had 4 in it. But I got 4, 3, I got just about every last Grand Theft Auto out there. Now, it wasn't but, what, 20 bucks, I think? How can you pass that up? Cheek on. Let's see, it's down here. I think I'm gonna work on my alchemy and the enchanting on this dude, so I'm gonna pick up everything along the way. That'll feed my hoarding addiction. Computer's memory runs out? Yeah, you'll need to fix that before you jump on Skyrim, huh? Especially if you're running mods. This is a system hog sometimes. Oh. So how many games you got on your Steam list there, Potato? Let's do a little comparison. I want to see how mine are. In fact, let me check and see how many I got. Oh, I don't. Yeah, I know I've got games I haven't played since I bought them. Let's see. Library. 94 games. And I bet 80 of them have at least an hour or less on them. I don't like that little run animation. That makes him. That run animation is. I feel like I should be saying "durr" when I'm running down the street, you know? Durr! Look at that. That's crazy. I have to download me another run animation. 30 to 40. That's still a pretty good bit. That's a different game every day for over a month.
one of us has to do something.
I said no.
Blah, 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 blah.
Yeah, an ornament. Solid gold. You could? I've got some
Maybe
coin coming in from my
sense
last
into
shipment.
My pig-headed brother.
It's your...
You can tell by the accent, can't you? Yeah, I'm in North Carolina, man.
Feindahl thinks
North Kakilaki.
She's already mine, I keep telling you.
We have to go through town and across the bridge.
Or maybe I'll start saying Hodor. Hodor?
Got that fire under control.
While I run. Hodor. Okay, Fendel, where are you? Get you for a distraction.
Those thieves must be mad hiding out there. Those old crypts are filled with nothing but traps, trolls, and who knows what else.
Southwest Virginia. That's some beautiful country up there. I had to drive through there to go to Pennsylvania one time.
Someone that has seen far away.
Went the wrong direction, so I had to actually, instead of going through straight up 95 or whatever it is, I don't remember what road it is. We ended up going all the way across the state instead of up through it. So it was a super long drive. But I enjoyed it because it was
New to Riverwood? If you're looking for
some great mountains and stuff up in there.
Greetings, Brother Al. Good to see a familiar face so far from home. Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose. He's a bard, thinks his ballads. An intelligent, beautiful woman like her wouldn't fall for that nonsense. I hope. I've been thinking. Maybe Camilla needs a little help seeing Sven. Could you give
her... Yeah, like I said, it wasn't so bad. I wasn't actually driving, so... I was in a passenger seat, so I got to look around.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's get him going so I can have a distraction on these guys and they don't run up on me. Hodor. Yeah, so boy, you're in Southwest Virginia. Here we are, cause I'm in right on the outskirts of Charlotte, so. You're probably just right up 85 for me. No, not you. Where'd your sister go? I got a bone to pick with her. Hey. Okay, maybe not.
What are you doing?
Sorry, jeez. Oh, you been to Charlotte? Yes, it's all right. Traffic's not as bad as Atlanta, but still bad. I don't like the humidity down here because we get the heat and humidity.
This way. Another poem, I bet. He does know how to make a girl blush. What's this? If that oaf thinks all I'm going... You can tell Sven that he already has a mother. I'm not speaking
All
to
right.
him anymore. I'd better get going.
Don't set anything on fire, all right? I appreciate your help. Please, take this. Some gold I've saved up from working at the mill. Lead the way.
Cool. Now, let's go get the... Wow. I went to Atlanta one time. Well, more than one time. We just so happened to hit it at the morning rush hour. And when we were leaving, we hit the evening rush hour. So, I mean, it's these six-lane highways. Huge. Just, you know, the pavement and road are huge. And just packed in, far as I can see, cars. I said, there is no way I would live in this. Charlotte's bad enough, but Atlanta's insanity. 4 hours is insanity, too. Oh, I knew you were around here somewhere. I have never done this without sneaking up on these dudes. Oh, wow. Yeah, that sucks. Is this, it's bad enough to be stuck in traffic, but be stuck in traffic with little kids? Oh. Hit me with no arrows. Whoa, just run on by me, okay. Traffic, go. I guess I'm kind of lucky, though. I've got, I don't have but about 15-minute drive to work, so 15 minutes there, 15 back, even in rush hour, so it's not too bad, I guess. Yeah, cooked them good, man. Toasty. Well, wasn't that the Mortal Kombat? Toasty! See if we can't get a few more up here. Prime up. I'm not even gonna sneak on these guys. Let me save it before I see that.
What was that?
Where are you at?
Where are you?
Okay, I got you.
That's your best?
Yep, that's my best. At least these guys don't one-shot me like them farmer did when I started this game. I think I'm on 3. Yeah, 3. I'm 3 years old. Just started. First, you know, I've got the alternate beginnings on this thing. So I took the necromancer path on that. And it sticks you in a Dwemer ruin. And a Dwemer laboratory is where you start out. So you get all this alchemy stuff. As soon as you step outside the door, there's one of those robots facing you. And it took me a good, I know, 30 minutes wearing on that guy down. As a level 1. So that's where I got 2 of my levels. And then trying to get out of there with all this foam wasn't fun either.
That dark elf wants to go on ahead and let him. Better than us risking our necks.
Oh, check it out. I'm all walking forwards and shooting backwards. Cool. Yeah, I've actually got a Thieves Guild character that I have built, a Khajiit, that I'm doing a Thieves Guild right now. But I think it's glitched because it's not allowing me to do those. You know, you have to do those 5 quests in each one of the holds. I've already done probably 10 each, and it still hasn't given me the, but one of the major quests for the lead in the Thieves Guild. Kind of sucks since I've been sitting there doing these things all along. And it just keeps on and keeps on. Okay. Spider webs. It was. That was a good storyline. I'll give it that. That was having to pickpocket people and do all those thieving. We're gonna use a mage light on here. I like the Dark Brotherhood quest too. Some of the assassinations on that are pretty cool. I heard one where you kill that emperor's wife or soon to be wife, whatever. There's actually, never knew this, but you can go behind her up on top and push that thing off on her. So I think the next time I do that quest line, that's what I'm going to do. So I usually just shoot her with a bow and then just run. Oh man, you gotta finish a Dark Brotherhood. Doesn't that give you Shadowmere? Or does that come before that, before the end? Either way, that's an awesome horse. If you don't have convenient horses already. Let's put a little light on the subject. Cool. Hang on just a second. I'll be right back with you. Okay, Jan. Have a good night, man. Sorry about that. Potato, I had the kids coming in to say goodnight, so I had to pull back for a second. Back end door. There we go. We'll see you next time, Jan. I would say y'all come back now you're here, but that's a little cliche. So I can toast this guy up. Ooh! How about it? It was a little tougher. Snake, snake, whale. Hang on just a second again. Alright, sorry about that again. 3 days saving up for a horse. That sucks. This game could be brutal at times. That's one of the major things in the game, though, getting out horses. It takes so long, and then to have something like that happen, Yeah, shoot him with arrows. Good old cook spider.
Get me down! Get me down! Get me out of here!
Yeah, they did a good job making them creepy, though. There's no way, that's just...
You! Over here! You did it! You killed it! Now, yes, help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Does it look like I can move? You have to cut me down first. It's coming loose. I can feel it.
You never should have come here, you fool. No!
I share that treasure with anyone.
Oh, you don't. You don't run away from me. I gotta stop picking everything up, man. Jeez. That is a terrible habit of mine. Yeah, so them giant ones, yeah, those giant spiders ain't no joke. I had, three or four of them jump on me on level one. They weren't too easy.
Don't like the looks of this.
Yeah, you get them spiders, you see them spiders and you start feeling stuff crawling on you all the time. And we got them at work, they, out of the break area. Ooh, that hurt. You go out and take a break and they just, hey, where'd you come from? I'm gonna clear the ground for you jumping on me. Aye, father. What's going on, darkness? Hey, thank you for following, Potato Patrick. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the... Hang on. There we go. Appreciate that, Potato Patrick. Oh yeah, the those big robot dudes. Yeah, I had one. You know, but some of them are still, and they don't move. But some of them, you kind of walk up on, you walk by, and they start moving. That's when you jump out of your chair. You have to walk by them. Please don't move. Please don't move. The Wimmer ruins, though, are good for all those pots and all that kind of stuff. I can take that stuff and make dwarven ingots out of it. Come on. Ooh, I made it. I don't believe that. That's all right. Oh, blew him up in the air. Hey. Fire zombie. Yeah, those giant robots, oh man. They can lay a hurting on you too. They start blowing that steam. I had somebody on my stream the other night said they would wish they had they could live in a Skyrim type world. I was like, man, that'd be a rough life. Got everything in the world trying to kill you. Hey, thank you for watching, Potato. We'll see you later on, man. Appreciate the follow again. Have yourself a good night now. I keep forgetting to put my little, this little light of mine on my favorites. There we go. You know what I should do? Just pop it on him. Yeah, there we go. Oh, troll skull. While I'm crawling, there's nobody around here. Shrooms. Yeah, let's put a light on him. No. Ooh, I about fell off of that one. Hey, Darkness, thanks for following. Welcome to the stream, man. Right. Back to the top. Quick save. More shrooms. Ah. Now we're getting to the nitty gritty. Forgot I had to level up too. Now let's do that. Ooh, yeah, let's do magic again. First victim. Come on with you. About ran me out of Magicka. Wow. Come on with you. There we go.
I'm right behind you.
Well, that's a good thing. I'm glad you're right behind me. More blades. Nice.
Don't like the looks of this.
I bet I don't make this one. Nope. Come on down here. Hey. Quit shooting at me. You're going to take one step on that gas, on that oil, and I'm going to set it on fire. There you go. Hey, 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 hey. All right. This my mage character ain't too bad now. I can. To do is get me a torch and I'll be cool. I guess I can cast Mage Light on him again. I missed him. Look at that. I can't tell you how many times I've done this quest, and I still can't remember the combination. Golden Claw, Bear Moth Owl, Bear. It's always two turns. Oh, not three. Don't do it again. Okay, cool. Oh, this ought to be a fun trip. I'm Batman. Come up into the Batcave here.
Would you look at that?
Oh, I don't get the song? Wow, okay. Get up. Oh boy, this ain't looking good. Ouch! Oh, I got you. Hey. I think we're getting the hang of this magic stuff now. I have to use some mage shields and stuff, but hey. Cool beans. Still don't like the way he runs, Hodor. Hodor. Always feels creepy stealing stuff off of an altar. What can you do, though? Okay. Get some more EXP going.
The sooner you're back from Bleak, I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great
I can't believe how big this claw shows up here.
Don't let my sister.
I think it's huge, man. Hey, you got any spell tomes, dude? Yeah.
I think I have a few old spell books laying about.
Okay.
If you want more, you'll have to go to the College of Winterhold.
Oh, I got 1,300 gold. Well, let's buy the lot. I think I already had Fury. Whoopsie.
Till next time.
Yep. And I had Lesser War, too. And Ray Zombie.
Till next time.
Should have checked my stuff.
Careful now. Wouldn't
that's how you lose money in this game. Bit of that. Checking your stuff. What else you got? Got no staves. Ooh. What am I wearing? Novice Conjugation. And he's got destruction. Guess I'm gonna have to sell some stuff to pick it up. $1,686. I gotta sell $1,100 worth of stuff. Not gonna use that. Not gonna do alteration. $1,000. so I can sell this, give the other one to Fendel. Huh. Wonder why that one's 170, and I guess robes. Hmm. 600 more bucks. Yeah, we'll sell that. Wow. I think I'm gonna sell that yet. Oh yeah, all the amethysts. Two garnets. Not getting my soul gems. No, sir. Alright, some of these weapons maybe. That defendle. Still battle axe, still greatsword, still mace. Oh, I got just enough. Let's go over here and buy these bad boys. There we are. Ooh. That's just... Now, put that on.
All right, then.
Cool. Go back to the mansion. Come on, Skyrim. There we go. Let's see, yowza. About 10 more minutes, I'm probably going to be calling it a night. I got a job interview tomorrow. So we got to get some rest. I'll be on my tip top for that, you know. So let's get this set up. Set, ha ha ha. Let's get this set up. Everything put away.
I've got your back.
Before I do that, did I just see the Daedra heart? Please tell me I didn't. Crimson Nimroot. Oh, man. tundra cotton. Now watch this thing blow up and kill me. Let's see. Oh, that was a bright light. Okay. Oh. We might actually get to 5 before the end of the night. Disenchant some of this stuff. Shock. Yeah, we'll do that. Minor conjugation. Okay, so we got 2. Then we'll take this Nordic bow. We'll put I can't put anything on it. Okay.
I'm right behind you. I've got your back.
So I guess it's got to be some sort of armor.
I've got your back.
What about a barbarian helmet? Yeah. No?
I've got your back.
Okay.
I've got your back. I'm right behind you.
Iron gauntlets? No?
Still?
Okay. Ain't gonna worry about it. Let's see.
I've got your back.
So we'll take it.
I've got your back.
I will store all. Solution of help. Okay.
At your back.
Got all of that done. We dropped the books off. Store all. There we go. Go out here and do the crafting stuff.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, I do have a door. It's cool. Right. Let's got that done. Tannin rack. Down to 75. There we go. Okay, still add. Okay, I think, we won't do that. But iron. I need wood. Curse of bow does 9. Okay, so this bow, I need firewood. Let's go hack up some firewood real quick. Man, I miss my music on this channel. Excuse me. Let's see if we can do that up. I guess it's better than 9.
Got your back.
Need to trade some stuff with you. Alright. We're gonna give you compound bow. And I really don't need those iron arrows. I'll make you a headsman's axe.
You lead up.
There you go, boss.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry?
Okay. Oh. You need some armor, don't you? Let's see. Black linen cape. Need the helmet of archery. Iron armor for you. And mercenary boots. There you are, sir. That should do you just fine.
Let's get going then.
Okay, so let me throw down on some iron daggers. Boost up my little smithing. Should kick me to level 5. Yep. It jumped to level 5. Okay, got going on here. Do the heal thing, I think. Some life and see how that heal goes. See, this is how I get to stay on Skyrim all night. One thing leads to another, and next thing you know, it's 4 o'clock in the morning. Some wolves or some mud crabs or something. And we ain't messing with giants, that's for sure. There's a good old mud crab. Twice. Up in the creek with him. Oh yeah, I can just do this all night. Let Fendel take care of him. Joker. Nope, not doing the giants. Oh, there's a big mud crab. Come here, bud. Oh, wow. Hey, I'm doing some damage. Okay, then we're gonna do this. All right. I think this is as good a stopping point as any. You go under the bridge so it doesn't rain on my head during the night. Poor little me. I'll save. All right, stream. I appreciate y'all hanging out with me tonight, and fun as always. Hope to see some of y'all tomorrow or next day. Who knows? But y'all have a good night, and thanks again. We'll see you later on.